Is that a shard you've here to see? However,
young pupil, do not take my...
Transient being, you have obtained proof you are worthy of joining our order. You may call yourself one of us and are free to plant your roots in this garden of the gods. Be proud. I, Targre, do proclaim from this day you are a knight of the blue. Rejoice and bask in your new honor. You are no longer a mere vagabond. You are now a guardian, a knight of the blue. Proud knight, take this. Wear this ring and shine light upon stone. Then you will hear the voices of the blue apostles. Listen for their cries of help and repel the malicious invaders. This is the proud work of the Knights of the Blue, the way they elevate themselves to a higher plane. I'll provide what you need. You may visit me at any time. Proud Knight, you may come to me, Targre, for help. We Knights of the Blue must rely upon one another to achieve our greater goal. Present your token of fidelity to test your strength against other knights. Proud knight, aim high in all things. We knights must protect the apostles of blue. Never forget this fact, and by your honor, never eschew your training. There are others in this forsaken place who have only a lust for blood. They conspire to ambush blue apostles on the road. Knight of the Blue, protect our apostles from these bloodthirsty brigands. Take pride in your duty as a blue knight. Work hard and pursue a higher plane. We Knights of the Blue must rely upon present to test. Do your work, and I will lend you strength. Proud knight. Pursue your work, Knight of the Blue.
I'd given you up for dead. Almost had me worried, really. You again? I'll be around if you make it back.
Business with me. The way you're under is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, You don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Guess... Ah, hey.
My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life. If you had not come... Oh, I feel shameful wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later. My very own teacher. His name is Carillion of the Fold, a famed sorcerer in Melfia, our hometown. I was fascinated by sorcery, and so, well, he's so unique, you see. When he set out for Drangleic, I couldn't let him go alone. But we were separated. Quite early on, I'm afraid. I'm rather unskilled. My lord probably ditched me. But oddly, I'm a fast learner when it comes to pyromancy. What we're fascinated by, and we're skilled at, are not always the same thing. Oh, why can't I just focus on what I truly enjoy? Oh dear, I shouldn't be so choosy. It's hardly my place. I have my very own teacher. His name is Kari. I was fu- when he said, but. I'm rather unskilled, but what to it? Oh, why? Oh dear, it's hardly my place. Thank you so much. I'm very happy for this gift. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find the Lord, but perhaps Majula is my best chance. Going back to Majula. I hope we can meet again. Be safe. Thank you.
Thank you.